So in section 7.6, after learning about the